Heated tile floors are awesome, but I need a thermostat to control them, so I'm cutting back the DITRA heat cable, keeping the sticker for that, as well as the sensor wires. I do fold back one of the sensors and put it in the back of the box. Then I connect the ground braid to the ground wire and wire nut that and push that into the box. The most important thing here is to strip off the right amount of insulation. And on the back of the thermostat, there are four terminals, so it's really important to wire this correctly. The line terminals on the bottom receive the 12-2 Romex cable wire, and that has polarity. So the black wire goes into L1 and the neutral wire goes into L2N. And then on the top, those are the load terminals, and that's where the heat cable wire goes into. Now the sensor wires go into slots C and D. I did make a mistake here and run this through the wrong slot where the screw goes, so don't make that mistake. And then the GFCI button has to be at the top. This simply screws into the electrical box. You want to make sure that this is plumb and level, because that way when the actual thermostat goes in, it'll look nice up against the wall. There is a set screw at the bottom of this, so that has to be tightened down, and then this will control the heated tile floors and make the bathroom nice and comfortable in the winter.